Ladies and gentlemen, family and friends, in 1775, the Continental Congress established our United States Navy. And for more than 235 years, our Navy has fought, defeated, and outlived the great navies of history. Today, our Navy sails the oceans as the world's premier naval force. With dedicated sailors like George Ray, whose service and contributions help make our Navy into what it is today. It's an honor for us to be here. Military honors will include the signing of TAPS, the folding of our national ensign, his presentation to George's beloved son, David. During the signing of TAPS, we ask that you place your right hand over your heart. It is appropriate for current and prior military members to see. Now, military honors.